Hey, Changemakers. Miss Andrea here at Feeding Tampa Bay. We miss seeing you guys here in the warehouse, and we just wanted to take a minute to encourage you to continue to make change in our community. In fact, even though we can't be together, we have actually been putting out millions of meals into our community right now. Millions of our neighbors are being fed. How crazy is that? And you can continue to be a part of it, even from your home. I'm here with my partner in crime here, Mr. Danny from Seacoast Bank, to share with you a few really cool ideas on how you can do just that.
Hey, Changemakers. Well, we miss you over here, but we want to make sure we send that message to stay home right now for social distancing. Just remember, for every $1 that you donate, it equals 10 meals. That's 10 meals for Feeding Tampa Bay. And just think about all the great things that are happening right now. In order to continue to still be involved, make sure you check out below all the ideas that we have for you to keep you engaged and keep all the excitement rolling about Changemakers.
Yes, and as you do those really cool ideas, make sure to tell your parents to share them with us by emailing me or by sharing them on social media and using the hashtag Changemakers and tagging at Feeding Tampa Bay. We are so excited to see the incredible change that you're about to make.
Don't forget those breadboards, guys.
Hey yo!